Oh, gee. Hold the phone. Oh, this is an unscheduled surprise.
It's him.
This young man has had a very trying rookie season. What with the litigation, the notoriety, his subsequent deportation to Canada, and that country's refusal to accept him, well, I guess that's more than most 21-year-olds could handle.
Who killed him?
Ogie! Oglethorpe!